the Lord to the Israelites and will bring us.